In South Carolina's Lowcountry, on the Sweetgrass Basket Maker Highway, is Gullah Cuisine. They are said to have the best authentic Gullah grub in the area. Charlotte Jenkins, the chef and owner, brought us out a copy of her book, Gullah Cuisine by Land and by Sea. She allowed us to browse through it at our leisure.
Paintings in there. Jonathan Green, he's a Gullah artist. He did the artwork in the book. And the writer, who is William Bowen, he did a good, you know, he did our stories and the recipes. So.
Chef Jenkins' stories of her Lowcountry roots are fascinating, and her recipes come from the experience of cooking Gullah foods passed down through generations. It's so much more than a mere cookbook. Gullah Cuisine's menu features classic dishes. The she crab soup is a cross between a bisque and a chowder, made with blue crab, cream, dry sherry, and crab roe. That puts the she in the she crab. We ordered Gullah rice and a sampler plate of Hoppin' John, fried okra, and collards. Delicious.
Gullah is the name of, well, my ancestors, my family. They are called Gullah people because of the language. And when they came from West Africa to work on a plantation, and the plantation owner was like European, so they spoke English. And when the slaves spoke, you know, African, their language was a little different. And even in certain areas here, people still has that accent, but it's changed because of the integration,
right,
school,
right,
and travel. When you travel different place, you live there for a while, you pick up the accent. You could hear, even in my talking, you can hear some of